Hey everyone, thanks for joining me. Let's learn how to fix this issue here. Here it says your account is temporarily locked.
We have detected suspicious activity on your Facebook account and have temporarily locked it as a security precaution. It is likely that your account was compromised as a result of entering password on a website designed to look like Facebook. This type of attack is known as phishing. Learn more in the help center. Over the next few steps, we will walk you through a security check to help secure your account and let you log back in.
So guys, when your Facebook account is temporarily locked, please don't worry. All you have to do is check the suspicious activity detected by the Facebook. Okay, now let's tap here on continue. Here it shows we have to walk through all these six steps. Number one, we have to change password. Number two, check if there are any applications not added by you. Number three, check if there are any pages not liked or followed by you. Number four, check if there are any people not added or followed by you. Number five, check if there are any posts which are not published by you. Number six, check any comments which are not made by you. Tap on continue. Enter here your new password and tap continue. If you find here any applications not added by you, just check the applications and delete them. This application was added by me, so I tap on skip. These pages are all followed or liked by me, so I am tapping on skip. These are some of the friends added by me, so I don't have to worry. Tap on skip. This post was published by me, so I am tapping on skip. Here we have reached to the last part. It is a security check about comments. These comments are all okay, which were made by me. Tap on skip. Now you can go to news feed. That's it. Please like, comment, share and subscribe to the channel Chogyal. Thanks for watching and stay technically sound.